final whistle went and Tonga won the game, what was that feeling like?
Oh, we near heaven. It's very hard to explain how happy it is. Yeah. The penalties favoured
Australia 10 to 8. How did the Wallabies take the loss?
Well, I think they were really disappointed, because I think Howell will correct me or not. They wanted us to play again another game, another test match. And then Lubin said, no, we're finished. We've got to go back.